The new S2 Plus is the result of putting into practice the lessons we have learned from customers' feedback and on-site applications over the last 10 years. We released the HiLight S2 Plus because of our commitment to reduce CO2 footprint with zero emissions products. These efforts are an answer to a growing demand in clean energies, driven by new regulations. The HiLight S2 Plus is ideal for emissions-free, noise-sensitive locations and remote areas where fuel availability is limited. This light tower uses solar radiation as an energy source, and its lithium-ion batteries provide autonomous operation for 11 hours at full light output. Light dimming comes as a standard feature, so in case customers require to cover a smaller area, we can adjust light luminosity, saving energy and extending battery autonomy. It enables users to reduce CO2 emissions by up to 6 tons compared with traditional diesel-driven technologies. Solar panels can be easily set up and can be adjusted to best align with the sun to achieve maximum solar yield. Panels can be pulled inside of the canopy, preventing damage during transport. In some areas like the Middle East, the light towers operates in an autonomous way for the entire year, as sun yield is greater enough to recharge batteries during the day. In other regions like North Europe, the light tower can run for 4 months recharging autonomously.